commercials.
All right, so who needs eggs anyway?
Mike, it's breakfast. Mom and Dad need all the protein they can get. You're just making me nervous. I'll try again.
Hey, why not? The 12th time's a charm.
John Barber here, the almost famous late night talk show host with 2 weeks to either make history or be history. What a mind. The Barber Report starts Monday after Nightline.
You ever do this? I tried contacts once, wound up doing this. You know, there's a special name in the animal kingdom for people with bad eyesight. They call us food. Maybe I can't see because I kept getting milk and carrots mixed up. I think, milk for good eyes, carrots for strong bones. I didn't eat many carrots, but I drank a lot of milk. Now, I'm as strong as an ox, but I couldn't tell you what one looks like.
Be good to your bones. Drink milk.
A fine state of affairs in weather. The forecast at 11.
Sorry, I'm out of it.
With the evildoer still afoot.
Dismissed with a fat check and a thin smile.
One out of two ain't bad, babe. Unfortunately for me, though, I was planning to cover my expenses with a Jamaica run with the ebony Harvard lady with the not-so-subliminals of desire.
I'm sorry. I'm out of it.
No regrets right too, huh? If you'd be any more blasé about being fired, you throw that weight clear through the ceiling.
Hey, I hope you're eating potato chips, because I got to show you something. These Delta Gold brand potato chips are so fine, you can even see how good they taste. Check this out. Get out one of the chips you're eating and bring it up here. Now, I'll take out one of my chips, and you put your chip next to mine. You see how golden and light-colored these Delta Gold chips are? Well, that's exactly how they taste. Delta Gold chips absolutely sparkle with flavor, and the final proof is you take one out, you pop it into your mouth, and da-bing! You are golden.
New Delta Gold brand. You can see how good they taste.
What legs. What gorgeous legs. I love legs. Next month, you're going to make some succulent chicken cacciatore with red sauce smothered in onions. So now, my little chickadees, I'm going to protect you in thick, tough Ziploc freezer bags. Ziploc bags are a zip to lock, and they stay locked, so your legs won't suffer freezer burn. Arrivederci, my lovelies, till we eat again.
Ziploc. We've got the lock on food protection.
Presenting the adventures of Mighty Dog. There's mutiny on the Bow Wow team. The crew wants pure beef, not byproducts and fillers. Don't give up the ship. It's Mighty Dog to the rescue. Guardian of good taste, he brings Mighty Dog beef for dogs. The only leading brand that's beef, pure beef, and no animal byproducts. And as the crew treasures the great taste of pure beef, it's clear sailing for Mighty Dog.
Wednesday on the After School Special.
You're my mother. You want to kill me. You tell me my mother was dead. Why?
I can explain. I'll tell you about her.
You let her live like that.
Michael York, Beth Miller, Are You My Mother?
You change the way you look. Can you see that? Up close, it's exciting. And I'll tell you something, darling. You look marvelous.
No other taste attracts so much attention.
Absolutely marvelous.
Diet Pepsi, the most refreshingest invention.
And not only do you look marvelous, my little 12-ounce darling, but you taste marvelous.
No other taste attracts so much attention.
You come here often. I'm kidding you. I'm a kidder.
At AT&T, we know you never think about our torture tests.
Oh, it's just the phone.
Or about our extraordinary quality control.
I hear you fine, Mom. Australia's only halfway around the world.
Or even about how reliably we design things.
It still works. Whoever heard of a computer that works without air conditioning?
You can take everything we do for granted, because we leave nothing to chance.
It's not a total loss. The phone still works.
For telephones, information systems, long-distance services, or computers, AT&T is the right choice.
Can I help you?
Yeah,
I'm looking for a mitt for my kid.
Is he just starting out?
Well, yeah. Actually,
Well, this is our best one.
Gee, I forgot they made him so little.
He's what, about 5 or 6?
Still pretty young.
Maybe you should apply for the American Express card. It's part of a lot of interesting lives.
Look what I got you. Look. She loves it.
Frederic? Federica. Ah, you bring your boyfriend, eh? Okay. Dinner for two. Let's see what's on the menu for lovers. New amore. For you, the best. Tonight, tender bits of beef in a nice, rich gravy. That's amore.
Give your cat a little love every day. Amore.
Angelo, no, eh? The way to the heart is through the stomach.
Sunday. Live and let die.
I know you. You put on one of those little jockey suits and stand out front with a lantern in your hand if old massa told you to, wouldn't you? Or especially for a woman passing for white.
Just let your soul glow. Just let it shine through.
Don't go away. We'll be right back.
Expert Eyes Mascara by Maybelline with the double brush system. With the first brush, I darken and thicken my lashes. But the exciting part is the second brush that's dry to separate them perfectly. Expert Eyes Mascara by Maybelline in waterproof, too.
Even when you got a miserable cold, you gotta answer the alarms. People depend on us.
So when our department was asked to try Alka-Seltzer Plus cold medicine at home, we said, great, we'll give it a try.
See this nose? Dried it right out. Big job.
I was feeling really achy, but Alka-Seltzer Plus kept me going.
You know, that stuffy head cleared it right up.
Good stuff.
That's why every firefighter who tried it switched to Alka-Seltzer Plus cold medicine. Fast, effective relief for tough winter colds.
We've got what it takes, true value. We've got what it takes.
The Mr. Inside Floor Sentry Floor Mat helps remove mud and dirt from your shoes and absorbs water from wet boots. And it's bonded to a heavy-duty non-slip vinyl base. During March, it's just $4.99. Look for the Bargain of the Month banner at participating True Value hardware stores and home center.
We've got what it takes, True Value.
When a woman marries, she inherits more than a husband.
I have been taking care of my son long before he met you. If the marriage had been better, it wouldn't have fallen apart in the first place.
You just stop it. Stop meddling!
Between two women.
What's that?
Monday.
Next on Spencer for Hire.
You gotta work on your rebound.
I got this niggling hang-up about poof.
Oh, we're gonna get the proof, Walter.
You're busted.
For what? Tourism with intent?
You're very charming. Your generosity could use some work.
Oh, yeah?
You're going to bed.
You're kidding.
You'd have to pay a lot for this at the Pussycat 7.